Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing some more Brutal Doom. This time it's version 20, and version 20 offers us this. Let's check it out. We're going to go new game. Now there's a difference here. If you pick classic, you'll have older weapons, you won't have the newer ones. So, we want to choose modern, because modern are badass. We're going to choose the old school one, Knee Deep in the Dead. And we're going to go, they added one more difficulty on top of black metal, because apparently you're too much of a pussy if you can't handle black metal, right? So, they added realism. Let's go with realism. And what does realism do? Well, first of all, when you choose realism, this is as fast as you go. This is it. And you take massive damage, but the enemy takes massive damage. Like, guns are really, really powerful. So, let's see what we can do here. Keep in mind, this is version 20, and there's a lot of different tweaks they did to this game. A lot. Some of them are subtle, some of them are not so subtle. There's no guys down here on this harder difficulty. Look at that. You think they'd put them there? Nope. Fuck you. No guys. You do, however, get grenades. Yeah, you get grenades. Now, what? You're still alive? Shit. I don't know if you can ever find out what the grenade limit is. Yeah, I'm looking there, and I don't see any grenades listed. So I can't tell. I think you start off with maybe two. Might not even be two.
They might be trying to fuck you over.
Alright, let's just play the game. Doom guy's pretty happy. I'm pretty happy. Alright. Grenade away! Look at that. Look at that. One grenade did. A lot of damage. A lot of damage, but they did a ton of damage to me. Look at that. They barely even shot at me. And I got 60 health from 108, was it? Shit. It's a pretty good damage. I mean, they mess you up. Now, this upcoming part is where I got killed last time. I know the guys come out of the wall over here on the left. I couldn't get away in time before they shot me to death. Holy shit. 42 already? Alright, so I need to go back and look for more help. Because they're going to murder me. Like, the second they see you, you're dead. It's ridiculous. That's just because I like to shoot those. Hehe. Any more health up here? Anything? Nope. There we go. Okay, now there are no guys out here. You might be thinking, dude, they made the game easy. What are you talking about? No, believe me, this is way harder. Look at that poison damage. Holy shit. That poison damage. These guys could kill me. If they pop out of the walls here, I'm done. I'm done. Close. And look at the physics. They have like ragdolls now. You can actually shoot them and send them flying. Now I get the bonus for it. I guess that's how you bypass those guys without having to go there and pretty much get murdered. Because they'll murder you. Make the mistake. Alright, two guns. I did not know they were going to teleport. I did not know they could teleport. I did not know they could teleport. Wow. Holy shit! The damage! Just look at the damage they do. Wow. Alright. They do a ton of damage to you. No joke. The shotgun now has a strap on it. It looks like a ball sack hanging from the tip of your gun, but it's not. It's just a strap. Thinking about turning off the HD monsters. Sometimes it messes with stuff graphically, sometimes gameplay-wise. Look at Look at that. You can give them further even when they're on the ground now. I think maybe, what, one more? I got one more in me. Let's go one more. Holy shit. Ooh. That was dangerous. Now, normally there's a lot more guys right there, but I'm kind of lucky right now. Whew. Okay, I'm really nervous because they actually do a ton of damage to you on this harder difficulty like this. I mean, look at that. One shot. And that's with armor. One shot. If you didn't have that armor on, you'd be so done. Nice, nice, nice. That's what we need. All right, boys. Let's go hunting. Oh, you want some too? Woo, bitch, you did. Better stop thinking about it, because you know you did. All right. Anybody up here? No. But the shotgun has a strap now. I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, I kind of like it, and I kind of don't because of that strap. It just goes flying all around them. Looks really so. Holy shit. Whoa, that was never there before. Okay. And that hurt me from this far away. Explosions really do a lot now. They have further splash damage than they ever did before. Yeah, it goes really far out. Shut up. Oh boy. I think I might have got him with that. Nope. Angered them. Okay. That's gotta be all of them. Not all of them. Jesus! Whoa! That guy almost killed me. Just by himself. That guy almost killed me. Shit. Look at that, you can kick their heads after you blow them off. Fucking kick their heads. You could stomp on their heads, too. What is this? What is this? What? What? What is this shit? This is something new. I don't know what that is. I have no idea. They added new stuff to the game. To a 20 fucking year old game, they added new shit. Nobody behind me killing me. I'm surprised. Okay. Let's get this. Oh, new sound effects for all the items that you pick up. I kind of like that. The HUD system is... I changed it back to the old style because I couldn't tell how much ammo I had for weapons anymore. I mean, it just... It doesn't really appear on that custom one I was using, so I took it out. I think I left it in the options, though, for the game, so if you download it from that video I made, it should be in there, so if you want to use it, you can. I just prefer not to. Fucking teleporting in, assholes. I don't know why they teleport in like that now. Another grenade. Sweet. This poison's gonna hurt so bad. I know about all the secrets. That guy was hopping. Got that hopes. Okay. Oh, shit. That ass.
Ooh.
My health went down so quick. Alright, I think we're gonna switch to just this. It's just a little machine gun here. It barely even looks like an assault rifle anymore. At least, I don't know. It did before, now it doesn't really. I don't know if that's some PC thing. I highly doubt it. In a game like this, how could you have fucking PC bullshit going on? Politically correct, that's what I mean, but whatever. Ooh. Give me all the shinies, damn it. Give me all the shinies. Still got a guy over there. Okay. Sometimes they pull a gun on your ass. You never know. Sometimes they pull a gun straight out of their ass. And they're like, yo, what up, bitch? And you're like, oh no. This is gonna end badly for me. Okay. So we went that way, now we gotta go this way. Nice. They get him? Oh, shit! Where'd those guys come from? This opened up in the wall, and they were right in there. See, like I said, they added new shit to an ancient-ass game, and I'm really glad that they did it. It really adds to the replayability. Keep in mind, I was a huge Doom fan way back in the day. I know there's a lot of haters out there right now that hate the new versions of the game. I personally love them. Holy shitballs. What the fire truck happened to you, fella? Shit! That guy was... Wow, look at that! That guy was upstairs and he came down here to get me. Fuck. Owned. Oh man, I'm gonna love this chainsaw. I'm gonna love this chainsaw. I already know it. You see how it goes sideways? It's freaking beast! It's a beast! Alright, I don't want to die, so let's get this going. Since all the enemies do insane damage to me now, I want to at least finish this level. And then we'll call it quits for the day. Just want to show you guys a little demo on how badass this game is now with all of its new enhancements. Oh yeah! Is it worth your time to download it? Because that's all it's going to cost you. If you already have the game, it won't cost you anything. Is it worth your time to download a very small, well, I guess, small considered nowadays, file? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Okay. I think we're good. Just got to kill all these guys. Oh, no guy over there. Wow, Cackle Demon! Is that the only one? I literally do not even have to go up the other way, but I'm gonna do it just to see if they added any other goodies. See, I think I'm having graphical issues. I'm supposed to be able to gib anybody that's already dead. Not really give, but hit them still and keep punishing them even though they're already dead. Oh, shit! Holy fuck! See what I'm talking about? See what I'm talking about? This guy. Jesus. This realistic difficulty. Woo! Ah, man, that was fantastic, actually. That was fucking great. Oh, yeah. I think I'm gonna throw a grenade in this room. Whoa. I don't have any more grenades, number one. Number two, that was a Baron of Hell in there. Wow, they hurt him that bad on this difficulty. That, or I hurt him that bad. Didn't know it. See, is there a guy down there? Huh? There a guy? There's not a guy down there. I always thought that was cheesy. They truly redesigned this. They took out guys out of placements that didn't make any sense, and they put guys in place that did make sense. Man. Well, anyways, that was pretty awesome. Thank you for watching, and have a good one, fellas. Download this game. If you want to be able to play this game and all the mini modes that it has, please go to my channel, look at my previous videos that I've been putting out about Brutal Doom. I have a Brutal Doom version 20 tutorial on how to install it. All you need are the WAD files. I cannot give you those because, well, that would be stealing. You have to buy the game or acquire them yourself. Just learn how to use Google, people. It's not that tough. Anyways, peace out!